Cannon Air Force Base near Clovis under lockdown. This is a look from their Facebook page right now. New Mexico State Police assisting in this investigation. Here's what they're telling us. A person threatened to come on base and shoot himself. That person did get on the base. One shot was fired. No one was hurt. The suspect, though, has not been found. We do have a crew on the way to the base right now, and we will keep you posted.